going on, guys? We're back. We're going to do some more training videos because everyone has been asking us, when are you boys going to get back into the gym and start doing some training videos? So we're back. We're going to hit an arm session today. This is I stole it from a video from that Hany Rambod did online with Chris Bumstead and Hadi Chupan. It's got a lot of volume in it. It looks like it's going to hurt a lot, and I'm pretty pumped for it.
I always love volume, so I'm excited. And you sent it to me yesterday, it looks rather ridiculous. So, yeah. And if I'm going to look like Chris Bumstead after this, I'm quite happy about it.
You might just.
Same height as Chupan.
Yeah. Now, quick little update. So, everyone would have, well, most of our customers would have probably used the pump.
So, the original Glycopump?
Glycopump. And then they changed it to pump syrup.
It's literally the same formula, just the American label.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. Now, well, not now, but soon, they've worked on an all new flavor, so they've improved the flavor. This pineapple tastes actually pretty good. It's much better than the mango that we don't speak about anymore.
The pump syrup, this one here, that's 1,020% better than...
I'd say 1,030.
Than the mango that was before. Yeah. Everybody that's had it, so that's terrible. Totally fine.
Let's just all agree,
that's
mango
is that's terrible. A step further.
Yeah.
And
so he sent us a sample bottle to try it because we're one of his biggest accounts with this product because you guys all love it. Now,
I'll bring it
he
up.
Ran into some trademark issues with the name, so the new one is going to look like this.
Give me a sec.
And swole sauce. Swole sauce. I'll stick it up on here as well so you can see it. But yeah, it's going to be the same, but pineapple flavor. Can taste better.
It tastes looks like the pineapple.
The packaging looks a lot better as well. So if you're after a filthy pump, definitely have this pre-workout.
I just come in, it's a bit more quiet. I don't need to help mine too much.
All right, so exercise number one is going to be 3 sets of 15 reps. We're gonna do one warm-up set just to get the blood moving. Then we're gonna get in straight into our working sets. Now this is a slight variation on the curl that they used in their video because they had a special bicep machine. But yeah, we're gonna keep things nice and tight. See how Dax's elbows are locked into his side and he's just curling with that bicep, which is all we wanna control. Nice big squeeze at the top, slow on the way down. A lot of guys and girls will rush these reps, but the biggest thing when trying to grow arms is squeeze. All right, so first working set going down. Again, this is gonna be 3 sets of 15 nice controlled reps on the cable.
Increase the weight each set. So we warmed up on the 12, went to 17, now to 21. The last set will be on 25 kilos. Obviously go at, if you can't kill 25 for a good 15 reps, then go lighter. Work at what you want, strength.
Squeeze. That's it. Elbows nicely locked in. No sway on it. Good. Here we go.
Oh. Oh, we're doing arms.
Last set, 25 kilos. 15 reps.
Bit off more than I could chew
this
here, but
this is
hey.
Not going to tickle. We got a long way to go in this workout as well. The size of those arms. How's that?
No, I'm feeling it. That's all that.
Yeah.
Not that weight. That's good.
Ooh.
Go.
Good. Slight down, squeeze. Good. Squeeze the top. Come on. Up. First exercise. Down.
We got a long way to go.
All right, so this is the bicep spider curl. Why do you reckon it's called a spider curl?
Because it looks like a spider with long legs. I've got a short arm. I can't even reach the bar.
So basically what you do, obviously Dax will pick that bar up and he will hang over the bench and curl up, and it really just concentrates, sorry for focusing that, concentrates the contraction right there on that bicep. So you can't swing, there's no momentum because your body is locked into that position. Obviously gravity's helping too, so you're getting a lot of blood flushing down through your arms. So yeah, sick pumps. And then after this, we have a 10 second pose contraction of front double bi to help obviously expand the muscle, more blood, more nutrient delivery, more growth. So he's gonna do his 15 reps here and then go into it straight into a front double bicep for 10 seconds, squeezing the bicep as hard as he can.
Well, I haven't hit a front double bi in over 12 years.
And strike. Squeeze the biceps, squeeze them, squeeze them, squeeze them, squeeze them. Good. 3, 2, 1. It's starting to actually look like cbum.
I need to work on my hell? Ability.
Good. Come on. Oh, Michael Katz. Look at the lat spread. Jeez, you look like Mike Katz.
You have rusty fingers.
Second set going down now. Same deal, we've just gone up in weight by 5 kilos. So again, spider curls, 3 sets, 15 reps. Front double bicep and strike. Squeeze the bicep hard. Curl that wrist.
Good. Squeeze it. Squeeze it up. Whoosh. Huge. Good.
So here we go, last set. Third and final set, same deal. 15 reps. And we're getting up and doing that big squeeze on the bicep. The reason for the squeeze is obviously, like I said at the start, you're contracting the muscle, which helps it expand. Obviously, the more it can expand, the more nutrients it can take in, the more the muscle can then grow. Look at this.
Come on. Three more. One. Two. One more. Good. Oof.
Exercise, we're doing alternate hammer curls. So most of our work has been on focusing more on sort of your mid-bi, trying to grow the peak. Now we're going to grow the thickness by doing the hammer curls. So this is going to really help this area here expand and grow. Now the biggest thing with this is making sure, again, you are lifting with this part of your bicep, not using your forearm, or using as least as you can, and just pulling that weight up with your bicep. You'll know when you hit it properly because you'll actually feel it in that muscle. little tip, try pinning your elbow to the side of your body like Dax is there and pulling that dumbbell up. And that'll hit that bicep perfectly.
Yeah. Bit heavier next set.
Good. Yep.
That's good.
Good. Squeeze.
Squeeze it. But we've had to improvise here. They had a pin-loaded tricep extension. So we've just jimmied up a bench, a flat bar to the cable crossover here. So I think it should do the job. You feeling it, Dax?
Yeah,
yeah,
a little bit heavier.
A little bit heavier. So yeah, we're just feeling this one out. Once we get the weight right, it'll be, again, three sets of 15 reps, focusing on the squeeze.
I'm not letting go.
It's 25, not fucking around.
Good.
That's your elbows locked in, just squeeze for your tricep. I guarantee if I squeeze this, that would hurt. Maybe not. Hurt me. Let's go. Up. Good.
All right, weight's bumped up. This is not the prettiest of exercises for the head. Feels like your chin is exploding into your chest, but works really, really well for the triceps. This exercise here for triceps.
15?
Yep. Again, they had a dip machine, so we are improvising here. Good old school dips on the bench. Now, to make it easier, you bring your legs closer up to your body, so bend at your knees. To make it harder, like Dax has, he's got his legs completely flat, putting all the weight there on that tricep. And at the top there, you'll see him coming straight up and flexing that tricep at the top. Makes a big difference.
Come on. Good. Easy, easy work.
Last exercise, it is the overhead tricep extension. And what Dak is gonna do when he gets to the top of the movement, see that? Flexes those handles right out. And what that does, as you can see here, is helps hit that real nice long head of the tricep. So the more twist you can get on the way out, the better. And what we're doing is supersetting this with the diamond close grip push-up.
I can't wait to see you do those push-ups.
I'm dreading them.
Oh, here we go. The moment of truth.
As I was going through the sets, I was like dreading this part, eh?
Demons kicking in.
Set six. That's six. Come on. Eight. Nine. Ten. 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 That'll do, fell, yeah, that'll do.
I haven't done these in probably 30 years. Come on. Four more.
That's 15.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Have to double check the footage there. Final set, man, this has been a freaking solid arm workout. Give it a shot if you like it. If you try it, let us know in the comments or inboxes. I like hearing back from people. Even if you never spoke to us, give us a go. Always good talking to like-minded people. Tells me to get my hands closer. Jesus Christ, 4 meters apart.
Good. Come on. Let's go. Good. Good. Come on. What, man, down?
So that's the workout done and dusted.
cut.
Right, that is our arm workout done. Again, in here at the Den, Kingcumber. If you're on the coast or want to travel up, has a day visits on the weekend. That's it. If you enjoyed it, let us know. Till next time, catch you later.